Hello, YouTubers. FizzleBlue38 here. And welcome to part 13 of Horizon Zero Dawn. Sorry it's been so long since I last did an upload. It's been a couple days. I've just been tired and exhausted. Couldn't sleep. I did, however, do a couple side missions. Offline on my own time. I hope you guys don't mind that. I just did it to, you know, to level up my character a little. Comment down below if you would like me to do side missions for you guys, or, you know, what you guys prefer. Because I can sure do it if you guys want me to. Right now, we are on the way to Meridian, which is quite a ways away. We're going to a tall neck to uncover more of the map. So, I hope you guys like this. If you do, please smash that like button and show Aloy and my channel some loving. And whee! I love those. So, I hope you guys enjoy this as much as I do bringing it to you. Because this game is amazing. I mean, it never gets old to me. There is so much to do and see. Begin the hunting trials. Well, I mean, we might come back to that. But right now, we're on our way to find a majestic, awesome, tall neck. I wonder if this guy's got, does he have any bony? Sample box. I will do those maps later on. Oh, he doesn't have any, oh wait, yeah, he does. Oh, okay. I can surely sell you a bunch of my stuff here, buddy. The easiest, and I found out the safest things to sell to merchants in this game are, if I can find them, these do pretty good, because you look for used for, and it says trading with merchants and selling for metal shards. If you have those and you have an abundance of them, go ahead and sell them if you have, you know, if you need space in your inventory. Because, I mean, that's what they're for. Alright, now we have travel packs. What is that I'm hearing? Oh! Yeah. What are you? Trampler. Or what are your weaknesses?
Start.
Yeah, we just started it. Oh God, I'm in trouble. Oh Lord. Oh. Yeah, that was not smart. No. Woo. Oh. Okay, I say we're let him be. We will come back for that later. Way later.
No, I'm awake and alert. Damn it.
What's
I'm
picking up another signal.
There you go. There she is. No. I keep doing that every time I get a new tall neck, but I can't help it. No. Okay. I'm sorry, you don't want to hear that. I see a flying machine. Oh. We got a new machine. Won't he kill? No. I really gotta stop doing that, but oh, we got gators.
You're not gonna like this. Must be closing in on the signal.
Yes, Aloy, you are.
Calm.
Oh, he's still here. Holy crap, those things are huge.
Alright, how are we getting up there?
Oh my god, that's scary! Oh god! Oh no! I'm in their territory too. Holy cow, I'm Gator Bay, Gator Bay! Oh! Holy cow, man! Huge fail.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
Alright, there's got to be a way. Oh, are you serious? No. Don't start me here.
I think think I can leap onto the Potomac from here.
Get the hell up there! There's a gator right there! Of course you can reach me from there. Come on, boy. I don't even know what that thing. weakness is fire, and of course I have none. What the? Why, I regret ever coming here without being prepared. Yeah, go ahead and kill me. I honestly, obviously have no... I don't belong there yet. Cause, wow. I suppose it's gonna start me right in the thick of it, isn't it?
The source of the signal must be close.
Yes, it is. Alright, you know what? We're just going to... Oh god.
Okay, I need to get up to the tall next head.
Damn it! This place is... freaking brutal. And ruthless.
So much for being careful.
What does that mean? Screw it, we're just gonna keep going.
I need this.
Yes, you do. we're going the wrong way. Oh god, okay, alright, this boy wants to fight. You know what? No! Screw you, buddy! Oh, this is ridiculous. I have no business being here. I get the point, you dumbass. Leave it alone. Damn it. I'm gonna cry. Not really, but probably. Bitch. No time to enjoy it.
They're scanning for me.
Sorry for the awful gameplay, guys. What in the... What is that? Finally got away from me. Okay.
We got.
Wow. All right, so I gotta get by this to get.
Them, they can't see you.
Right here, you sod off.
Fuck you! Excuse my language!
Make it hurt!
You want me to make it hurt? There you go. Bitch. Man, this is not supposed to be. There's gotta be a different way.
they shooting at me?
I don't have enough.
Fast.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
Search is up. Fight's on.
Go for it, buddy. So that's it. That's all you got. Kind of idiots. All right, come for me. Victim number two? Come on. Attaboy.
Saving these for the trail.
But you're about to join him. And we'll do another one. Join said friend, buddy. What the hell? Sniff away, people.
Got you.
Okay. Got me, come and get me. I got my magic too, lady. I know it hurts a lot, but you're just gonna have to bear with me, cause we're gonna get through. I don't know what's the accent. The weird accent. Mom, bring your friends.
Let's do
incoming!
I don't know how many of them, of you there are. But I know you are most likely going to sometime cross my little border here. I dare ya. Yep. Okay. Didn't expect me, did you? There ain't no sun.
That thing is huge.
Holy cow. That's my first thunder jaw, guys. And we'll come back to it. Because we are about to finally, hopefully, make our way to Meridian. And I guarantee you, I do not have nearly enough XP or whatever you want to call it to fight that thing. As you clearly saw. already seen. Oh! Thank God! They're on my side! Probably have just enough time to get to Meridian. Wow, I can't see a thing. Thank God they're all friendlies. I'll greet them.
Nora and the Sundom. Things really are changing. I heard Nora women don't even marry. Is that? Oh no! Don't tell me. I don't want to know.
You just want me, don't you? And look at that. Who wouldn't want that? Just putting it out there.
Be on your way.
Be on your way, Nora. That's probably why I kept saying Laura, because they say Nora. I mean, they talk to you that way. They address you that way. And Nora sounds a lot like Laura, and so yeah, you know, that's my excuse.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Oh! Is it?
Sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
And here we go.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to her?
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Captain of the Vanguard. Looks like it's gonna be a big city. Yeah, that's usually how it works. Just in case.
He doesn't look happy.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really.
He's drunk.
So you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there. So you approve? Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
Oh.
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Alright, guys. Before I run out of time here, thank you guys all for watching. There's gonna be plenty more coming. It's just getting better. First Thunderjaw! And that first flying creature, which I didn't even get a chance to really scan or see because, you saw. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry for all the fails. But we finally made it to Meridian, and excited to bring you more content. So keep watching. Please smash that like button and give Aloy and my channel some loving and support. And we will see you in the next episode. All right, guys. Bye.